up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weighted balance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Help me, man! Miles! I need a hand up here! You can breathe!
count as lucky. Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad. Wait, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Picking up. Can I give me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Whoa, whoa, wait. That's wrong.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Got you. Man,
you're safe.
On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Let's tonight! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't dare, baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Terrible.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, ¿te has metido? Glad the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Yeah.
Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new one. Oh. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Jack, the hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror lit alone. Put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you. When I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you. I won't waste any time. Cause all I know is in the soul. My palms open wide. Feel the soul. Caught up.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate on us. And worry about things since I'm strong enough. Feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Maybe, yeah.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Think I'm done with the hybrids. I'm like, what is
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. Set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Land! Think fast!
starving to eliminate these enemies. Melee attack.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
You guys gonna catch his hands?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go!
Heck here! Gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Ultimate Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great win. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, you guys, oh, nice man! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing, soon you'll be looking like a pro-pro.
You asked for this! Fucking shot, kid! Is this yours?
Come on out, Spider!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Huzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. Billy's on my phone. Okay, question three. What's the
there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quit. Is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
What is that stuff even made of?
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
We're gonna need Jacko.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We'll kill you!
We don't need to be able.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! Not in your name!
Here. Got a hit.
transportation route.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon! Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hmm.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
No. Ay, esto no. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto
no está terminado. ¿Es el Mr. Guest, Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
What else did you need me to do?
Could you put on some music? Hey, I'm back. No, no lo creo.
Hair looks okay, right? Yep, still works. Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing. Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
How's B Nautigon coming?
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it. I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Did I hear your mom say this used to be your grandma's apartment?
Yeah. Till she retired to Puerto Rico. Mom thought our place in Brooklyn felt empty with just the two of us, so here we are.
Well, I'm glad you moved. Way closer to my place.
Anybody online talking about the Rhino fight?
Yeah, and especially Roxxon shills harping on the power outage. They say this is why we gotta upgrade the power grid with Nuform. Ugh, barf.
So, those people at the plaza, did you find out what they're after?
They were really interested in New Form. I'm gonna look into it tomorrow.
Man, it feels so good knowing we don't have school tomorrow.
Yeah. Instead, we got a whole city to take care of while Spider-Man's away.
I'd take that over physics class.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
Dinner and a show?
Ha! Nope.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Dacia.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Out.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
I feel a little sad.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.